This is one of our female Extatosoma tiaratum, or Macleay's Spectre, or giant prickly stick insects. Now, the females have these prickly plates on their backs. Eventually, after about 6 months, she'll look like this and be about 10 centimetres in size. And when she gets to that size, she can lay several hundred eggs that will drop to the ground and then eventually hatch out in maybe up to a year's time into the little hatchlings.